We were introducing resealable packaging in the South African market. This technology is unique to Kraft Foods and patented as well and brought to the local market by Cadbury Dairy Milk.
The requirement was to educate consumers on how new resealable packaging works, which functions by allowing the consumers to open and close the packaging whenever they want a moment of joy. Now, the act of opening and closing is a simple concept, but often these are the hardest types of problems to solve creatively. So we hooked up an Xbox Kinect to a massive video wall to create what we believe is a first for South African consumers.
We started working with Flash and trying to do the Flash thing and this free necked package that everyone's using. And that didn't work out for us at all because we found the frame rate was really, really low. I've always thought that that's one of our strengths here at Binary, is that we're not intimidated by what we don't know. We decided to go the whole hog and use the Microsoft technologies, which has worked out really well for us.
The user would interact directly with the Cadbury Dairy Milk packaging by opening and closing the package on a massive virtual chocolate slab. And by aligning this motion of opening and closing with the real world slab, we created an experience that entertained users, but at the same time educated them on the new packaging and the brand values that surround it.
It was a really fun project to work on. There was lots of room to be creative. And we worked with Binary to refine these ideas. We looked at the scenes and tried to find places where we could add in joyful interactions. I would say the biggest challenges were probably adding in all the detail and rendering it out at full HD. For some of the scenes, it took about a week to get the renders out. And at the end of the day, we're left with three distinct, magical scenes that we could be proud of.
The sounds for this project have been carefully chosen to utilize as much of the Cadbury Dairy Milk brand as possible, even down to creating tree leaves and grass blowing with wrappers, down to using the individual chocolate nuts and the different products they have.
When Binary first approached us for this project, the challenge we were faced with was selecting the technology to accurately reproduce the content that was going to be shown on the screen. When we finally selected the Christie Microtile, we found a great product that works exceptionally well under high ambient light conditions that the shopping malls have, and also is very high resolution, which goes a long way to reproduce the fantasy land of Cadbury Reseal.
It was excellent, it was sweet, it was tasty.
Quite astounding, how would I put it? Something new.
Something new.
You can open, have as much as you want for that moment and then reseal it back and have it again later.
Gives you just this feeling you can seal it off, even if it melts later, it's still sealed there, you can enjoy it again later.
I can't finish a whole slab in once, so I normally eat it afterwards again.
I had to open the Cadbury recipes and then get all the badges.
It's very smooth and easy. I mean, nice. I really enjoyed it.
We love Cadbury's!